The way you get a diagnosis is to consult with a professional who has a lot of experience in diagnosing ADHD, whether you're a child or an adult. Who these people might be could be a psychiatrist, psychologist, neurologist, pediatrician, internist, family physician. Anybody in the medical or mental health field may have experience with ADHD, but you want to interview them carefully and make sure they do, because a lot of people think they understand ADHD and they don't. And this makes a big difference because you won't get an accurate and complete diagnosis unless you see a professional who has a lot of experience. And it just makes a huge difference. So it's worth doing the legwork, the homework, and finding someone. The best way to get a referral is to get a referral from someone else who's already seen that person.